The journey has been much longer for the Gainwell family. Before Kenny Gainwell burst on the scene for the Memphis Tigers, his older brother Curtis suffered a stroke.
He had was a serious bleed to the brain.
Curtis would endure 3 brain surgeries in one day. Stop knocking
at my door. If I didn't get to the hospital in time, I could have been gone.
I was telling him, man, always, Curtis, just know I got you. I always got you, bro. That's
your
technique
of shadow boxing. Your brother's gonna tell you, bro, you're gonna be all right. Don't give up. So I didn't give up. And now look what happened. We on top of the world, baby.
Although this running back class may not be deep, it's certainly interesting. One of those men that makes this group unique, though, is Memphis running back Kenneth Gainwell. I like to call him Jordy El Nino.
Where are you not from?
Despite his stature, Kenny hits the hole hard with the best of them, real ones know. He's got prettier feet than a 6-figure OnlyFans account, spinning defenders like a record, and humbling linebackers in the open field when they try to go head up with the Tiger. It's really a thing of beauty to watch Kung Fu Kenny flow through the track with ease. The only thing Gainwell didn't catch in college was feelings, stepping away from the program with no regrets in 2020. But when he was on the field the year prior, KG channeled his inner KG. I'm talking Galladay and Garnett, as he was straight mossing defenders and letting them know what their women tasted like. He may never be a workhorse back, but following in Austin Eckler's footsteps seems like a real possibility. Whatever the case may be, Kenny's just going to be another piece of evidence that Memphis is the new RBU.